Masks are here to stay, at least for a little while, guys. And I think that we're all pretty much aware of this. Like, if you're like me, you probably have many masks around, some in your bag, some in your pocket, some in your wallet, etc., just to make sure that you have enough masks. We've often talked about where you should wear a mask, which is a lot of places. But I was driving home today from work and I saw a woman in her car. I'm going to tell you about this. And it made me think, maybe I should talk about the times when you don't have to wear a mask. As much as we talk about wearing masks, there are times when you actually don't have to wear a mask, which is important. That's what we're gonna talk about today. But first, I do have to say, yes, please wear your masks for the most part when you're out and about, making sure that you're still social distancing, washing your hands, hand sanitizing, all of that good stuff. It's still important that we stay away from large groups. Okay, so for the first scenario in which you do not have to wear a mask, let's go back to that lady in the car that was driving when I was on my way home. She was in the car by herself, no one else was with her, and she was wearing her mask. Now, that is one situation where you don't have to wear your mask. Guys, if you're in the car, your own car, you're driving yourself, by yourself, no one else is in there, you don't have to wear your mask. That's great news because I know when I get out of work, I get in my car, first thing I want to do is just take that thing off. And as long as no one else is in the car with you, you can do that. Now, keep in mind, if you are riding with someone else, you do need to wear a mask. If you are taking, say, public transportation, say a cab, a Lyft, an Uber, or things like that, you do need to be wearing a mask, your driver, or if you're driving, you should be wearing a mask as well. But that is one situation. If you're driving by yourself, no one else in the car, you can take that mask off and put it in the passenger seat and drive on your way. Okay, next time that you don't have to wear a mask is if you are, I call it, way out in the field, whether you're exercising, whether you're hiking, you're jogging, you're walking, whatever. But let's say you are out in the wilderness, out and about, but no one is around you at all, like for miles and miles, or at least for a long way, no one is near you. You guys don't have to wear a mask in these situations either. Now, one thing I would say is to keep that mask handy, however, keep it in your back pocket, keep it in your purse, just in case you are to come across someone else that you may not have expected, so you can put that mask on. But that is a situation that, look, if you are way out in Never Never Land, doing your own thing, you do not need to wear a mask. But I would say to keep that mask handy. The third situation is potentially at work, believe it or not. Now, I'm not talking about when you're at work in the break room or sort of around other people. What I'm talking about is maybe say in your own office, if you're working outside the home at this point, if you're in your own office, perhaps with the door closed, no one else is in there. Now, what I would say is you need to check with your employer and any regulations that your workplace has. But for example, at my work, as long as I'm in my office, no one else is in the office and my door is closed, I can take off my mask, which really helps when I'm calling patients back, when I'm doing patient charts and things of this nature. So I don't have to be wearing that mask when I'm in that setting. But of course, the minute I open that door or someone comes in, etc., that mask goes right back on immediately. So guys, those are three situations where you do not have to wear a mask. I hope that's helpful. Please share this video with others. If you haven't liked or followed my page, I invite you to do so. And for those of you who send stars, I so appreciate you. I answer your questions first. Guys, I'm Dr. Jen Caudill. I'll see you soon.